Hi, I'm Brent from Petfinder Pro. Do you want to add pets by importing them from your group's pet management software? This video gives you the fundamentals of getting started. If you want to add pet listings manually, jump over to my colleague Katrin's video, How to Manually Add a Pet Listing. Petfinder's import system allows you to quickly add and update your adoptable pets listings, but it also makes it simple for you to manage your pet listings in one place, upload listings in batches, use the pet management software of your choice, and have a local copy of your data on your computer or pet management software's cloud. So let's take a look at the process of importing your data to Petfinder. The first step is to get logged in to the Petfinder Pro homepage. Do this by clicking on the login button on the upper right-hand corner of pro.petfinder.com. Enter your email and password to log in. You may be prompted to retrieve a security code from your email. Find that code and enter it to proceed. Once you've logged in, you'll be taken to your Petfinder Pro dashboard, where you'll see all the information associated with your account. This is your homepage and has all of your information at your fingertips. On the dashboard, make note of your group's organization ID, as you'll need to provide it in the next step. Now that you're logged in, let's move on to step two and get you set up to import pets with your software. We'll begin by enabling the auto import feature on your Petfinder Pro account. To do this, email our technical support team the following information: your group name, your organization or shelter ID number found on your group's dashboard mentioned in the previous steps, and how the current pet listings in your Petfinder account should be handled, either delete them or preserve them. If you've previously added pets to Petfinder manually and don't want them to be overwritten or deleted when you start uploading data to us, choose to preserve them. If you've never added pets to Petfinder manually or would like to start fresh with the listings in your pet management software, choose to delete them. Once we've received and processed this request, we'll reply with a special login that you'll need to enter into your pet management software. When you've completed that step, you'll be able to import your pets to Petfinder. The third step is to review your imported data. The new Import Review feature allows you to see a log detailing the results of your data upload. The Import Review feature also provides a summary of new pets, updated pets, deleted pets, errored pets, and media processing results. Simply click on the corresponding tab to access the desired report. Now your account is set up to auto-import data. And don't forget to share your pet listings on social media to increase your adoption rates. Select an adoptable pet from your pet listings. Then, click Share from their profile preview. Select the platform you want to share on, and you'll be taken to the chosen platform where you can select from their posting options. Once a pet is adopted, mark the pet accordingly in your pet management software. Upload those changes to Petfinder, and the pet listing will typically update within a few minutes on petfinder.com as well. It's that easy! Next, make your adoptable pets shine by checking out our article on Tips for a Great Pet Listing. Thanks for using Petfinder Pro.